Hey, Temple fans, welcome to Owl Outlook. I'm your host, Fran Duffy. It's day 7 of training camp, and today as part of our positional preview, we're going to take a look at the guys that do all the heavy lifting for the Owls up front, the offensive line. Our own Josh Roltenberg is down on the field with two of those top hogs now. Josh, what do you have for us?
Thanks, Fran. We're here day 7 of Temple Owls training camp, and I'm joined now by starting left guard Wayne Tribue. And Wayne, how's camp going so far?
Camp's going pretty good. We've just mainly had a whole bunch of one-a-days, and now we're getting into the two-a-days. Really test us.
And working with Coach Dees over the past couple of years, how's that going?
Coach Dees is a great guy. He's not only a good coach, but he's a good person, so he really cares about us.
Now, what I know is not only are you serious about football, but you're serious about your academics as well. And before coming here, you graduated with a 4.0 GPA, and you had some Ivy League schools looking at you. But why you choose Temple?
I mainly chose Temple because, one, it has the high caliber of football I wanted to play, and at the same time still is backed up with academic base.
And last year the coaches got together and they decided that the offensive line was actually the MVP of the team. How do you feel as a member of the line that the coaches gave you that honor?
Well, I'm really proud for that honor, and it kind of just showed not just one offensive lineman can win it, because if one of us messes up, everyone else messes up. So I think the best thing was that we won it as a whole group.
I can't help but notice, I'm looking at your hair. Now, from the guys I've heard, you're a pretty good barber, but why the Mohawks? Why does everybody have Mohawks?
I don't know, it's just something to try out this year. Just kind of something to bring us all back together, the guys in the trenches, so.
Anything else you guys want to do hair-wise? Like, if you were to give me a haircut, could you give me something else besides a Mohawk?
Yeah. Other than Mohawks, I'll cut about 15, 20 other people on the team, just regular haircuts.
But if I were to have a cool haircut, not a Mohawk though, because I'm not a fan of the Mohawk, okay. Personally. But if you were to give me something, what would you give me?
What would I give you? I have no idea.
No idea.
No idea. Just see what happens.
My hair stumped him. We're joined now by last year's starting right guard, Colin Madison. And Colin, how's training camp going so far?
It's going great. Just working on trying to get better. So basically trying to get better as a whole team.
And you're working again another year with Coach Dees. How's that working so far?
It's been great. We're on a different level. So he's like a father figure as well as a great coach. So it's been good.
And well, the offensive line last year by the coaches was voted as the most valuable part of this team. How do you feel as a member of that line that you guys are that important?
Oh, it felt good last year, but I know it's never going to happen again. So I might as well just take the trophy and just look on for the next year.
Well, speaking of other coaches, Coach Decker has said that you're actually one of the strongest guys on the team. What's Coach Decker meant to your success here at Temple?
That's been a lot. He's been pushing me since I was young, at 18-year-old. So about 3 years now, you've been pushing me hard to be stronger, be in better conditioning, and a tougher person.
Now also, last year you were selected as an All-MAC guy, first team, and your preseason first team All-MAC this year. What does it mean to you to have individual acclimates like that?
It really means nothing. Texture means nothing for me. It's just as long as I'm trying to be a team player, so it really means nothing for me. So.
Well, speaking of teams, and you're a team player, you're from the city. This guy's from the city of Chicago, and just before this interview, he told me he was a Blackhawks fan, and I actually almost threw up in my mouth. So I wanted to ask you, how do you go to a school in Philadelphia, but you're a Chicago Blackhawks fan?
I can't even tell you. It's we won, so I don't get why everyone's being mad at me for wearing my Blackhawks stuff. But we're the champions, and you guys lost, so. This really doesn't even out because we won and we're the champions.
We're done with the offensive line for now, but you can take a look at the rest of the offensive line here on day 7.
it's an interception. Oh my goodness gracious.
Deep ball, intercepted. Look at end zone, he got picked off. It was intercepted. Joseph, still on his feet. Touchdown, Temple. Justin Stewart going deep, has a man open, caught. Touchdown.